Hello everyone! Fasciola hepatica, also known as the common liver fluke or sheep liver fluke, is a parasitic trematode. It infects the livers of various mammals, including humans, and is transmitted by sheep and cattle to humans all over the globe. The disease caused by the fluke is called fasciolosis or fasciolysis, which is a type of helminthiasis and has been classified as a neglected tropical disease. Fasciolosis affects acquired through eating the parasites Metacercary insisted on plants. Fasciola hepatica is found on all inhabited continents, in more than 70 countries, particularly where sheep or cattle are raised. Human infections have been reported in parts of Europe, the Middle East, Latin America, the Caribbean, Asia, Africa, and rarely in Australia.